Welcome to Sweet Hacks for Office 365, a video series featuring quick tips to help you boost productivity in the Cloud Suite. Today's tip is about migrating from Google's G Suite to Microsoft's Office 365. Moving your entire organization over to O365 may sound like a daunting task, but it doesn't have to be. With a little bit of planning and the proper tools, you can streamline that transition. Step one is to determine what will be migrated. Are you moving everything or just your email solution? Step two is to identify what can't be transferred. A noteworthy percentage of G Suite data and metadata simply can't be imported to O365 for various reasons. For example, Google Drive supports a maximum file size of 5 terabytes, while OneDrive only supports files up to 15 gigabytes. If your users regularly store large files, you'll need to export them and plan to store them outside of O365 prior to migrating. Addressing migration policies before you move things over is also crucial. Don't waste time or money migrating over zombie accounts. Offload that data to a third-party backup tool beforehand. This brings me to my last tip. No migration process will be perfect. Consider implementing a third-party backup tool to ensure all of your data makes it to Office 365. Want to learn more? Check out the Essential G Suite to Office 365 Migration Guide today.